consider that this is an iconic decision and that we've been asked by the community to get it right. I believe that we need to refer so that they can go back and work with the developer and our staff to get it right and fit with the plan.
Excellent.
Mr. Mayor, a question to staff, perhaps to the clerk. I don't believe the motion is in order, as this this is essentially a referral of the matter entirely over to the developer and staff. The developer has made a proposal to us on whether or not to accept or and our choice, I think, is either to substantially accept or defeat the proposal. And we can't bind, as a council, the developer nor the community to consult or not to consult. And so at this point in time, I don't believe that it is in order. I think the choices are either to approve for the project or defeat the project, and if the developer decides to then engage further and have a secondary proposal, then of course that is their choice. But a referral, I don't think is in order in this case.
Thanks, Councillor Louie. Let me just talk with the clerk here on this matter. One moment, please. Okay, after some consulting with the clerk and city manager of this, I am going to rule the referral motion out of order, given that we are charged with either accepting or denying the application in a public hearing. We can't tell the developer or the community what to do in the situation. Our only stipulations in terms of conditions can be on the development permit process that ensues. So with regards to the application, we need to make a decision, yes or no, and conditions can go along as some have been proposed by Councillor Louie for the process that would ensue. So that's, we'll go back to the main queue. Councillor Carr, you've expressed your remarks in the full time. And so I'm gonna go to our next speaker to that main motion. Councillor Banks is next.